Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and for this week's bundle, we have another 5-pack bundle, but this time we're going to get a free SMG hack, and it's only going to cost 150 keys, and it's going to last for the rest of the week, but I'm going to straight up tell you guys right now that I really don't think this is worth it, because I really think we should be saving our keys, because if you guys didn't know, there are going to be some more weapons coming out, a lot more weapons actually coming out soon, and, you know, like I said, I think we should all save our keys for that. So, you're going to notice in the gameplay that I'm not actually opening up this bundle, because I really want to save my keys for the next batch of weapons that are going to be coming out soon. And I kind of feel that this week's hack and bundle is literally supposed to get players to spend all their keys and their COD points. So when a new batch of weapons come out, people are going to want to buy COD points in order to get those new weapons. So definitely save your keys. And also, I'm not sure if the SMG hack is due protected, but judging from previous history on the weapon hacks, it's not going to be due protected. I really hope it is, but like I said, I really don't think it's going to be due protected. So like I said, guys, save your keys, because we are going to have some more weapon variants coming out soon. Over on Reddit, Lacking a Good Name did data mine some of the files of the game, and he found a bunch of new weapons that are going to be coming out soon. And a lot of these weapons that are going to be coming out soon are really, really good. For example, there's a Vulk variant called the Vintage, and it comes with a perk that converts the energy weapon into a ballistic gun. So I guess it's going to be kind of like a, you know, an old AK-47 vintage gun. So I'm really looking forward to that gun. I really do hope I get that. But like I said, most of the variants that are going to be coming out soon are really, really good. So definitely save your keys. Do not buy this bundle this week. And if you're like me, then you should have saved your supply drops from the last week's bundle for the next batch of weapons. I actually have 20 rare supply drops and then 2 quartermaster assault rifle hacks saved up. So I'm going to be saving that up for the next batch of weapons. So I'm really, really looking forward to that. I'm not really saying that this week's bundle is a bad deal, because it's really not. I mean, technically, you do get the same price of rare supply drops. 20 or 5 rare supply drops is basically the equivalent to 150 keys. But with this bundle, you actually do get 1 free SMG. But like I said, I don't really know if this is due protected. And you can actually pull a rare from this hack. So yeah, I really think you should save your keys for the next batch of weapons. I'm not saying this is a bad deal again, but just save your keys. It's going to be worth it in the long run. So those are my thoughts, guys. Tell me your thoughts down in the comment section below. Also, drop a like if you guys did enjoy. Thanks for watching. I'm Reverts. Have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll catch you guys later.